Both men are down once again, but Diego now showing signs of life. On one knee, trying to catch some breath, trying to gather some momentum, trying to do whatever he can to capture WAW gold. Diego Horta has never tasted any WAW championship. Will this be his very first as he drops down with that Uranage? Two? No! Wow. Matt Kiger is not going to give up the WAW championship easily, as we saw in that promo from earlier today when he got right into the face of the boss. Telling him he wasn't going to lose his strap. Telling him that his tyrannical rule over WAW will continue after Hardcore Holidays. We will see.
Get him, Superman!
Yeah, Superman.
Supermex now waiting.
German.
Got him, grip. German suplex. Dumps Kiger on the back of his head. We have seen Diego Horta bust out these German suplexes. There is a second one, and you can see Kiger's head ricochet off that canvas.
One more time.
The insatiable crowd looking for one more German
time.
Suplex.
One more time.
Will we see it? Yes, indeed. Yeah. Triple Germans from Supermax. That has got to disorient. Not only drive the wind out of you, but disorient, discombobulate that noggin. Diego Horta rolls over. Oh, but not enough to keep Matt Kiger down. But he is nursing that head. You can see that very plain as day. Will Diego Horta capitalize on this situation? Will the rule of the elite continue after Hardcore Holidays? Or will Diego Horta finally stop the elite from having that iron grip on the WAW Championship? He sends Kiger up and over with the suplex. Both men, you can see the strain that this match has put on both men. But Diego Horta has now got Kiger trapped in a crossface, and he has got him positioned greatly in the center of that ring. We know everybody in the backyard wants to see Matt Kiger tap, but look at the strength of Kiger into that penny predicament, but Diego Horta kicks out. What a great reversal of the crossface there from Matt Kiger. Diego Horta, though, still got some fire left. He comes charging and nails the spear on Kiger! Driving all the wind out of Kiger, whatever he had left. Diego Horta, though, as you can see, the offense of Kiger has affected Horta like I have never seen any sort of wrestling offense affect Diego before. But he is giving the signal now. Could this be the end? He picks up Matt Kiger, positions him. Look out! Tijuana Twist! Many men have fallen to that! Two! No! One! New champion, right? New champ! Oh, wow, the boss has given the signal. That was a two count only. Matt Kiger kicked out of the Tijuana Twist. You do not see that very often. And Diego Horta can't believe it. Matt Kiger is in a bad way. He is laying prone, but look at him. He may have been playing possum as he is shaking off that Tijuana Twist and is back to his feet. Diego Horta was going up top for who knows what, but this may have been a bad idea for Horta, as Matt Kiger has got that 300 pound man on his shoulders. No, Diego Horta counters, knee in the back of the head. He picks Kiger up, twists him around. Tijuana Twist, numero dos.
One more time.
I don't know, Diego Horta not going for the pin here. This may not be a very wise move from the original Supermex, but he's going to go for that twist. One more time. Got him up and down he goes. Tijuana Twist. A trifecta of Tijuana Twists. But Diego Horta is still not pinning Matt Kiger. What is he doing? He may very well have the WAW Championship within his grasp.
Can't move.
Oh no, but like I said early on, this is personal. I think Diego Horta wants to take Matt Kiger out for good. Oh no. We saw just moments ago as Diego Horta tried to mount that turnbuckle. Is this what he wanted to do? He is returning to the turnbuckle. We have never have I ever seen Diego Horta ascend a turnbuckle, let alone come off of it. And that big man is perched up top.
You're done!
Will this
finish off
the final
Bailey.
Nail in the coffin of Matt Kiger as Diego Horta crashes down with the big, huge 300-pound splash. Two, three, it's over. He's done it. He's done it. Diego Horta is the new WAW champion. By God, he's done it. He's beaten Matt Kiger at his own game. Wow! No outside interference from the Elite. This is a straight match, and Diego Horta pinned Matt Kiger fair and square.
Supermax!
Diego Horta, you have earned this. No doubt about it. Supermax, congratulations. Merry Christmas, my friend. You are the new WAW champion. What an event we've had for you. Thank you, everybody, for your patience. WAW continues. Check us out on YouTube live at Hacks.